Hello, ladies and gents, and welcome back for episode 6 of our Jazzpunk Let's Play. This is likely to be the very last episode of the series, as I imagine, or at least I have been sort of pseudo-informed to the news that this might be the last mission, unless it's a particularly long mission, while I have a feeling we'll see most of it right now. So our mission is essentially to save the director. I mean, it's written literally in the air in front of us. I don't think it could be much more clear. I can only hope that when I make it through the solid wall that... Oh, actually, it's not really a wall at all. I was hoping the letters might break apart and fall on the ground or something. So we're going to make our best use of this sprayer device, I guess. Maybe we're going to be cleaning some windows, as I speculated on the last episode. But of course, we are going to be checking out some electron models, I suppose, is always a good thing to have. We're going to clean them off. We're going to also check out inside of these lamps, which I'm sure collect tons of dead bugs at the bottom of them, being that they are of a conical nature. As you can see there, I have a conical sort of lamp myself. I mean, it's not quite as drastic as that one, but it's certainly got its fair share of bugs that I need to get out of there every now and then. What about this one? Anything in here? Oh, this one goes right through. See, this is an ideal situation. The bugs are going to be attracted to the center from the light, and then they're going to just fall right out the other side. And then all you got to do is take a little dustpan right here to the floor and just, you know, scoop up all the bodies of the bugs, I suppose. There's no light in there either, as you might notice. There's actually no texture on the inside of that metal band. Why are we looking at textures inside of lamps when there's funny things to see? That's what I'm doing. Okay. I'm gonna exterminate you, buddy. What's his name? What did that say? Botler? Also exterminate this painting. Yeah, alright, well. Ooh, this is a nice little penthouse, isn't it? Oh, I would love a place like this someday. That would be great. These pillows, might as well exterminate these in case there's like a gnat maybe somewhere under one of these boxes. You should totally do a crossover expansion pack with Octodad. Get to work. Oh, I gotta bomb these microchips. Oh, they're like bugs in the system. I get it. But yeah, a crossover with Octodad would be phenomenal. Set this all up so basically we're just gonna be controlling Octodad through all of the missions and doing silly things, scooping things up with his wacky arms. Oh, why did I eject this? Maybe I could still use this for something. Simo side. Oh, okay, right. NAND grenades. No. Oh, okay, so these are clever programmer jokes. Alright, fair enough. Alright, so we're debugging it's complete. Satisfactory job for a human. Well, why didn't you do it if you're so confident? Well, thank you. Alright, that's not typically how things go. Boss will be back shortly. Okay. Usually, when you find yourself in a position where you finish a job, the boss doesn't usually allow you to just, you know, hang out in the house. But apparently today is going to be a nice day for us. Oh, isn't this adorable? There's bacon and eggs frying up, and it's made a happy face on the pan. Oh. Ow. Was that me? Oh, no, I threw it on that guy over there. Well, that's a pretty good arm I've got there, if I could wing those eggs that whole distance. Turn up the heat, turn off the heat. I don't know why we'd want to do that, really. I guess just for fun to see the flame animation? Fair enough. What about this oven? Fission Czar. Microwave oven. Okay. Oh, there's a turkey inside. Master Baster. I get it. It's a play on words, guys. Can I take the turkey? Nope. Can't take the turkey. What about the toast? Oh, I can shoot it! Shoot it at these ducks. That's fun. Hey, I totally hit that duck. Is that dog gonna pop up and laugh at me? Because I have a real problem with that dog. Hey, it's a flying toaster! That's an After Dark reference. For those of you who weren't around in the early 90s with an Apple computer. Oh, wow, I washed those dishes by simply arranging them into a pile. Is that scummy water sitting on the top there? You should really drain that junk out. No, it's probably scalding hot! Oh. Okay, whoa, I'm panicking. I get this way a little bit in reality when I drink too much coffee. I don't know if I go quite that far, but it certainly makes me feel a little strained. This is like, this is the RockLeeSmile simulator. Drinking coffee, eating TV dinners, very similar to the actual TV dinners that I might eat. Let's put it in the microwave oven. There's a turkey there though, so I'm not sure how we're gonna pull that off. But yeah, I usually have, like, the meatloaf one. It's usually got a brownie in the center, though, but I actually prefer the cranberry dessert to the brownie. Is there somewhere I can cook this? Oh, there's an actual microwave over here. And it definitely takes less than 12 minutes. It's usually, I think it's like 4 minutes and then another 3. Wait a minute. This is not exactly how this works. It was actually thawed beforehand. Alright, well, I'll just have to get used to things. I guess we're going to be cooking in reverse from now on. Okay, so, Toaster Spy.
I have fourth-degree burns all over my entire
face.
Oh,
I'm sorry. I keep giving people fourth-degree burns. I'm sorry. That's not what I aim for as a spy toast ninja. Why is that toast? It's embedded in the chair. Did I really do that? I wish I could just use that toaster as a weapon throughout this whole game. What's going on with these fish here? Is this some sort of Escherian Darwinian commentary on social interaction? Probably not. Oh, crane game. I want the seahorse. Oh, or the crab. I want the seahorse or the... Oh, arrow keys. Right. No, the seahorse. Yeah, that one. No. These games are such garbage. They're so rigged. Everyone knows they're rigged, and yet we play them anyway like they're not. What am I supposed to do with it? Oh, lost the crane. Yeah, these things are apparently, they're kind of set up so that way after, they only pay out with a prize after so many attempts, so they're guaranteed to be more profitable, than lossy. Why do I want to drag the poor seahorse out? I don't even know, I want to. Oh, what is that? English petroleum. Ooh, look at that. You can make some sweet sushi out of one of those, I've heard. Or something. I think they make sushi out of those, right? The crab is probably a little bit better suited for the sushi, to be perfectly... Oh, no! That's not what I wanted to do at all. Now I have to take them out of here to save their lives. But that still won't quite work, because these things like water, as far as I'm aware. I've also kind of crushed and maimed the poor fish. This is turning into a real disaster for everyone involved. I don't feel good about this. You probably don't feel good watching it. I don't like doing it. Why are we doing this? We're just ruining this little habitat. Look at the poor fish. They can't help this. This situation's far out of all of our control, really. I'm just hoping that maybe if I clean out the whole tank that I will get some sort of an achievement or some sort of prize, perhaps. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to crane game the fish out, though. They're a little small. This, starfish, though, maybe? It's also a pink Oh, is that a joke in and of itself? That's highbrow humor, right next to the master baster. It is making a swoopy sound when I throw them out of the fish tank, so I suppose it's quite possible that I will get a prize, since it's acknowledging that I've thrown something out. I would like to just grab this entire pipeline and not have the oil seeping into this. Can we grab the sea urchin, please? Oh, come on, grab the sea urchin. Everybody likes a nice sea urchin. They're really creepy on the bottom, you know. They have, like, I think they have, like, a beak or something, or, like, a little mouth. Alright, I don't know what else I can do about this. I've gotten most of the sea life out of here. I don't see the fish happening, like I said. Alright, I'm gonna press spacebar and see what happens here now. Can I pick up any of this? Oh, God, I stepped on them. I'm a horrible person. Okay, I'm gonna have to just wash my hands of this entire situation. If there's more going on here that I'm not aware of, then sorry. Maybe there is some sort of a mini game going on there. Okay, cigarette there. Softly smoking in a metal ashtray. What's going on here? Can I mix up isopropyl vodka? I'm pretty sure that, yeah, premium blindness. Low-pass altered absinthe, 100% pure. I've heard most of the absinthe that exists in the United States is an actual absinthe. That it's just some sort of thing, like a knockoff, essentially. Wow, burping, that's quite a bit. I guess I'll just try one of each, see if anything fun happens. Gin, I don't like the taste of gin. Always the gin. Never thick and never thin. Alright, I think I've had the sampler mix. Oh, I do want that cigar, though. Can I possibly get this cigar out? Nope. Alright, cigar is inaccessible. That is a pretty cool piece of art, actually. I like that. I ever have a sweet little penthouse like this, I would want to decorate it with really cool art. Oh, look at that! They put the laser disc on the turntable.
For a long time, after X-rays were discovered
and used, they remained a mystery. That was very satisfying, I have to say. Also, I really enjoy this large diamond S on my finger there. That was lovely. Parabolic Pontification Iteration 2. That is a very artistic name. What else is going on over here? Nice pillowed weird chairs.
Hi,
yeah, hi. I'm gonna take care of this lady's feet now. Is that the next mission? Oh, look at this big wooden space-time controller.
I love this show!
That's the lady's dancing show. Alright.
Wanna listen to some compact records?
Maybe? Let's leave the lazy's dancing show on. Oh, I guess I could put this one on. What does this sound like?
You are listening to the heartbeat of the Sage computer.
Nice. DJ Compact Disc Jockey.
Monitoring. Testing.
Alright. Let's get to business, lady. You want me to do this for you? I don't think I've ever clipped toenails in a video game before, as far as I'm aware. Maybe in, like, WarioWare Inc? Seems like I'm doing an okay job so far. I'm trying to be careful. I don't want to, like, wreck her stuff. No, no. Was that too short? I think that was probably just about right.
Whoa! Now let's paint our nails!
Okay. I get to pick what color. I actually kind of like this... this color. Can we do... Oh yeah, we can change them up. We'll do an on and off pattern, I guess. Look at that, it's pretty groovy, right? Oop, I forgot one. I get the pinky toe. Alright, pedicure complete. Doesn't really go with your outfit very well, but...
so much fun!
Alright, I'm glad you had a fun time. Can we get out on this roof? Is this a roof? Yeah, it's gotta be a roof. Oh wow, we can like kinda clip through this glass a little bit. Alright, apparently, as I was coming right around this corner for whatever reason, the game decided to have a pretty awful crash, so we're back from that. Shouldn't have disrupted much, I pretty much went and replicated everything the way it was before the crash. But we did lose, of course, the little bit of progress. Anyway, we're back to that anyway, the way it was.
How's my breath?
How is your breath?
How's my breath? How's my breath? How's my breath?
There you go. This is a weird apartment. Corrosive agent kills bad breath, etches copper, ruins plumbing. Ferric chlorine. Okay, I guess we're smoking at this point. Guess I'm glad I didn't brush my teeth. Oh, are we having a horror movie scene? Oh god, it's a basketball sitting on top of a cardboard box on a trash can. That's horrifying. Not sure quite why. Anything else in the bathroom? This is a pretty bare bathroom. Not a lot going on. It's a large open space. You ever seen a bathroom like this? You freaking play basketball in it. Can we actually do that? No, I guess not. That's too bad. Do you have anything else to talk to me about? I actually shot some bread at some other things this time. Just an experiment. I shot some into this aquarium. It doesn't actually break the glass, but, you know, I had to find out. So I think that's everything on this side. I guess now all that's left to do is go down here and see what's going on. Oh, we're gonna play, Twister, it looks like. That's gonna be fun.
Yoo-hoo!
Have you been drinking the wine? I like your glasses. I also like your hammerhead shark. It's not a thing you see on a regular basis. This is some, evil lair stuff. Oh, that is adorable. There's a little cat computer. Oh, do we get to play as the cat computer? What do we do? Are we gonna do- Oh, it's cat lateral damage! Smash and destroy and crush. Meow. Cats hate art. I don't think that's actually true. I think cats really like art. Eat the turkey. Scratch it. You gotta earn your title as a scratch cat. Scratch the present, get the banana. $320 for that cigar. See if we can ruin the entire apartment. Scratch the phone? What would that even do, really? Scratch the handset? Okay. Oh, there's a pie in there. This is a fun little game. I enjoy this very much. This is the concept of the cat lateral damage formula works very well. This is a lot of damage for one little cat. He's got quite the beastly paws on him as well. There's a brain in there. How'd I do? Rank Mr. Cuddlebottoms. Aww. It's purring now. That was one of the more fun minigames, I think, out of the ones I've tried. Can we spin the dial here?
Right hand red.
Right hand red.
Right foot yellow.
Oh, I didn't quite land.
Left hand green.
This is a lot easier when your limbs are not connected to your body in any meaningful way. What is this? Oh, right foot red.
Other hand blue.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, how long are we gonna keep up this charade? We all know where this is going. This is like an egg. It basically looks like an egg. With that creamy center. A nice, the hard-boiled egg, the one where you put the little egg cup and then you crack it, and then it just kinda oozes. Yolk. Okay, so I guess there's not really much to do here either. I suppose if I go back up...
Spin the bottle.
Oh.
Spin the bottle!
I almost missed the most important part, I suppose.
Oh, me?
Yeah, oh, gross! It's that hobo that I stole his laptop, isn't it? What is on your shoulder?
I buy and
sell. Oh, it's his satchel.
A contractor to keep the lawyers at bay.
Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs. Getting weird. So who do I need to talk to now?
It burns.
I guess I missed this door somehow. Okay, put the fingers in the nose. Oh, I picked the lock. Alright, I guess there's nothing really to interact with here. Oh, God. That's weird. I saw that and I was like, wait, that just looks like somebody's not clipping properly. Oh, person's arriving inside of this water-filled pneumatic tube. Why are they doing that? Oh, it's the...
Wait, look behind you.
It's the crab.
Over here, Polly Blank. No, oh, over here. Up. No, no, a little more. A bit more.
Not the crab?
A little to your left.
I'm not actually controlling this, if you're wondering.
Your other left. Go back.
Oh, yeah, it's all the people standing next to me. There they are.
Stop. Yes, there. There we go. All right.
That was a very Austin Powers moment, wasn't it?
Polly Blank, we've been expecting you.
It's a classic movie, right, by the way, if you've never seen it. Austin Powers, definitely recommended.
Something of yours.
Classic.
That's the overarching principle.
They've taken some of your important directives.
How are you breathing in there, by the way?
That you get me back in the right hands.
Can I use that bat to free you?
I know you'd do well by me.
Polly Blank, I challenge you to a game of sport.
Oh, I love sport.
Should you prove victorious, I will free the director unharmed. As I won the dice
roll
backstage,
guy.
I'll go first. I guarantee you, there won't be one hint of foul play.
I should have talked to that person before I went and checked out what was going on with that tube. Oh, you really? Seriously?
A home run? I must be a bit...
That was quite a home run.
Your turn, Polly Blank. Please select the sport. I almost went with that one myself.
Yeah, pool cue, very good for this. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna play golf. This is gonna take me like 1,000 shots. Did I just lose? Maybe I could just go pick up the ball at this point.
The consequences are in your hands, Polly Blank.
I'd be amazed if I could even get the thing in. Look at how small the hole is. Well, I also... I don't think I understand how to properly... take a soft shot. Don't... How do I decrease this? Oh, up and down. Okay, I didn't understand that it was up and down. Alright, so a light shot. Maybe. That's more like it. Alright, yeah. Great job. I kind of want to go swim with the sharks, too, but I guess they're not going to let me do that. Can I go in this door? Oh, this music is great. Oh, it's you! We meet again, Hipster Pie. That's what I thought. Hey, you don't need to talk about me like that. Alright, forget you. It's the last time I'm going to help out a Hipster Pie. What's going on that rooftop over there? I want to go have a party on that one. Little colorful lights in the water. Oh, did they put the person in Jell-O? Oh, it's the secretary. I want to go in Jell-O sometimes. Can I get back inside? I want to see what else there is to see in there. If possible. Oh, I like your little cars. So much to do, so much to see, so much to do, so much to see. Alright, I guess things are pretty much where I left them. But it doesn't seem like I'm going to be able to get back in. I don't actually see a door other than that one over by the shark pool. It's kind of a dangerous way to go. Oh, I got scissor hands! I was really hoping I was going to turn into a little brontosaurus or something. Okay, where's the ball at? There it is. And where's... okay. Yeah, there's a flag. Right, got it. Okay, find the ball, please. Game's a little spotty when it comes to actually finding that little interactive point, because it's not giving me... Oh, do I have to pick another thing to hit it with? I guess I have to take one each time? No? Just doesn't seem to find the ball. Okay, I don't know how to make myself more able to see the ball than that. Unless there's something else I'm supposed to be doing. Don't think so, unless... oh, is this the hole I'm supposed to be at? Seems to be a ball ready to go on all of them. But everybody's standing over here, so I'm pretty much gonna assume this is the right spot. Oh, inventory! Right, it wouldn't let me because I didn't have the stick. Hey, that was a little better, now that I know what I'm doing. Alright, so don't make the mistake I made, guys. And the line also gets shorter and longer each time. Excuse me. That's rather vulgar. Vulgar the Viking. Can I go? I'm sick of waiting for you. Right, so the odds were pretty much stacked. I was gonna lose no matter what I did.
Luck appears to be on my side today.
Apparently. Oh, tiny soccer ball, you're adorable. You know, now that I know what I'm doing, I could be alright at this. This could actually be a pretty fun game all in and of itself. Just like this, actually, is fine.
We're just getting warmed up.
Are we now?
Please follow me.
Where are the rest of the holes?
Gauntlet.
Is this the part where you shoot me? Because that part's coming. It's gotta be. Oh, I can go back inside. That means I can talk to this other person before I go to my death.
Pillow fight!
Pillow fight! Alright, I'm in. Pillow fight. Pillow fight. Oh, that's not exactly what I wanted to have happen to you. I'm sorry about that. I wish they'd make, like, a fight night round 5 that's just pillow fighting instead of boxing. I can't even jump out, really. I'd like to maybe go walk around on the edge of this rooftop. They're not going to give me that opportunity, are they? Oh, can I go in these? Oh, I can mix up quite a potion over here. Hey, it's the stuff from earlier. He's got my stuff. Can I take it back? Nah, yeah, probably not. I wonder if anything's changed in this hallway, too. Can't really take the elevator back down, just leave, right? That would be kind of rude, right? Get the whole thing set to go, play our little golf game, and dude's like, I've got you in my clutches now! And then I just leave. I guess we're gonna race or something. Choose a cart? Oh, well, I fell. So I probably won't be able to choose one from down here. Can we just play another round of golf? I think I was actually getting the hang of it. I fell again. I needed a railing on this very modern set of stairs. I choose the pink one. Follow the editor. Okay, we're gonna go... through the rings, right? Isn't that what we're doing? Kinda don't have time for you to not be good at what you're trying to do. We are gonna get to hang out on this rooftop. I figured that would be too big of a waste to have all these pretty lights and not let us walk around near them. Oh, what's on this table here?
Course will require some
gravy King. Extra lumpy. Makes 4,000 cubic feet. That is a lot of gravy. Are we gonna gravify this? Yeah! Gravy Lake! Gravy Lake, if only I could get my mustache up on its hinge, I could probably suck down this whole Gravy Lake. Didn't sound right. Ooh, batteries. I will eat all of your gravity gravy hors d'oeuvres. Gravity hors d'oeuvres, that's a thing. Yum. Cleaned them out. Oh, what did I make? I don't even know what we're doing. No, I'm gonna look around a little bit first, but we'll come back to that in a moment. Ooh, a synth. I figured I was gonna shoot the keys. There we go. That's more like it. Sounds good. Hello?
One to beam up.
Oh. The Enterprise is here, evidently. Oh, maybe we're going to that. Can we go on this roof? No, it doesn't look like it. There's not really much else here. Alright, I guess we will succumb. Oh!
Mistletoe!
Not again! You don't have to knock her over, dude! She's gonna fall off the roof. Oh no, there's a railing. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm ready. Gravy Race 64. Follow that dolphin. Alright, my gravy boat's gonna be the faster one of the two, pretty obviously. There's some power-ups in this gravy, perhaps? Yeah, you take the jump. Like a sucker, and I'll just power drift around these corners. Can I load up and launch a drumstick at you, perhaps? Oh, actually, I was wrong about that. Looks like the ramps actually give you a pretty big advantage. And I've gotten turned around. I hope there's some reverse rubber band AI. This is very hard to control, if you're wondering. It's very slippery. Okay, the things are not launchable. Despite how much we love launchables. Final lap. It seems like they give you the advantage at the last second, as long as you can line up for that jump. Stop hitting into the walls! You'd think gravy would be more maneuverable than this. Oh no! Really? I finished second after all that.
Marvel at my magnificence.
I thought I actually might have been winning. Who knows? Are you gonna make me play that until I win, or are we just gonna execute everybody now?
I've never used one of these before. Do you wanna play?
I'm good. I think we tried it out. What else do we have?
And now the final course.
Final
and
course.
And now the final course.
Here we go. More rings. Oh, we got some kind of tennis court going on over here. Man, what a life this man lives. What was his meter saying just then? Oh, I took a dartboard off the wall. I'm not sure quite why. I've taken a brain. Copying memory bank. 160 gigabyte capacity exceeded. Synaptic seepage detected. Rebooting brain kernel. How much space do you think there is in a brain, anyway? Do you think 160 gigabytes is enough? I feel like it's probably more than that, right? Then again, I'm not really sure quite what the compression rate is.
You should hop in. The water is perfect.
Basically, how the data is stored. I mean, maybe it's like three-dimensional data storage or something.
I'm just parched.
Okay. What's this? Ostracizer cyclotron. Nothing. Mingle. Oh, look at them go. Isn't that cute? Can I get in there? Oh, I get it. Look at the bottom. I actually got it before, but let's try pummel. Still not that bad. Karate chop? Things are starting to move up a little bit. Stern conversation. I don't know how fun that would be, really. Witness protection. Genocide. Uh-oh. That doesn't look fun at all. It would be pretty dizzy by that point. Ice crush? Get a little bit of ice mingling around. This is a hot tub with a hold surprise at the bottom, and then liquefy as the final one. Oh. They seemingly enjoyed that.
So thirsty.
Wow. This is, it's pretty gross.
Ah, oh, it's so thick and creamy.
Bloody Mary on the rocks.
It's really delicious. You're amazing. You're a great drink maker person. Thank you so much. You're a peach. Oh, there's a blonde hair in it. This is really delicious. You're amazing. People are delicious.
Alright, that was pretty gross. What does this guy have to say for himself? Anything? Why did I have a dartboard? Oh, I was supposed to put this out. Oh. Weird. Why are you throwing darts at people anyway? You don't even care what you throw darts at, evidently. Alright, let's get down to business. Ego meter. We're gonna play with a oh, that is totally a Virtual Boy. I always wish they connected a Power Glove to the Virtual Boy.
I must warn you, I'm quite the Matrix Maverick. Or some like to call me the Video Virtuoso.
Oh, this is sweet. This is like Mario Tennis.
No one is superior to me.
I have no idea how I'm supposed to do this. Couldn't we have done this, like, with an actual ball? Oh, sit? Why do I sit here? No, I think he's gonna serve again. Nope. Gotta be in the court for that to work. This is really weird. I kinda wish I had glasses or something so I could actually see this in 3D. I'm pretty sure it's not actually in 3D, but just to, follow through in the simulation. It's almost as hard on the eyes now as it was back then. No, I can't go that far up to hit it. Oh, there we go. I guess the game's pretty generous about giving me an opportunity to try again. Look at all the flailing I have to do to try and hit the thing.
I'm the king of the world.
Alright.
You're a little worm.
I win! Yay!
I prefer to call this reverse winning. I really need to calibrate.
These things are sweet.
There's no way you should have been able to win that.
Do you want to give it a try?
If you would be so kind to hand me my trophy.
Sure, sure, whatever. Can I hit you with it?
Trophy for me.
What now? Are we done? Get back in my car? No. steal your car. I could basically just crash the car and then take my car, and then you wouldn't really have any way to leave. Oh, do I have to stand on my place a second? Is that... what we're after? Nope. Doesn't seem to work either. I can see inside your body, though. Inventory items. What do I have? Can I get you in the blender somehow? Maybe take this dart? I'm lost. Oh, flowers? 2 out of 6 what? I didn't know I was even collecting things. Oh, are these all things that I'm supposed to give to him for being fantastic? Why is the bottom of him tied like a sausage link?
Modesty prevents it. You know my one.
Oh, I get it. He's actually just a big old balloon. So he's gonna pop when he gets all his stuff. Where is there more stuff? The brain? What did I even do with that? Oh, there's a sash here.
You flatter me, Polly Blank.
Anything in this corner? No. I mean, I could have popped him already. There's that, little knife thing down on the ground there. Oh, metal. And, oh, a world wrestling belt. Awesome. I think that's about all he'll be able to stand.
I feel like an absolute god. Oh, I don't deserve such an accolade. Is that a sewing needle?
No! Where'd he go? Oh, I wanted to watch him fly off into the sun. Save the director, save the director. Okay, let's go. I'm guessing now I can fly? Nope. Oh, it makes a path for me out of words. Oh, nice. I guess I made the first jump. Oh, no, flying toaster swarm! Nobody makes the first jump. Alright, so we'll use a wooden spoon, we'll dig her out. 26 hours later.
The director is ready for you.
You think she could help by eating from the other side? I mean, who would not save her?
It seems they've got me suspended in some sort of a... whiskey.
Crocification or free the director.
Polly Blank, please save me before I drink the whole thing.
Well, it's got tape over it, but... oh no! It was one or the other, really.
Sorry,
I gatorized him.
But a croc's gotta do what a croc's gotta do. I mean, you might as well crawl in my mouth now, because it's only gonna end one way.
Fair enough. Down the hatch. Basically exactly how I expected this to end. And yet we live on. In one piece. I didn't realize he was quite this large or that I was quite this small. Ah, oh, it's the credits. So is our closing path is going to be through the innards of this croc. On our way out. Perhaps to somewhere else. These look like ribs. Oh, there's a little jungle. Sometimes you gotta run into a jungle, just machete our way through. Even through this entire experience. Oh, that's a sphincter. Endoscopy by the player. Even through this whole experience, the credit sequence still had to be just as innovative as the rest. What did that say? Vampire basketball coach? Was there a... Dildonics by Sandra Bullock. Well, glad to know Sandra was in here. A live cobra. Powered by the indifferent engine or whatever. As opposed to the emotion engine. Copyright 1959B. Necrophone Games Corp. Oh, it's preserved. Okay, fair enough. And we find ourselves...
my sincerest apologies.
In a room with another thing.
In the event that I ever get transmogrified into a man-reptile hybrid, and you need to escape the labyrinth that is my digestive system, I provided
some very smart of you.
for just such an occasion. That'll take too many. Oh, and just a warning, I have a particularly violent immune system. Best of luck.
Sounds good.
Also, please say hi to my secretary if I eat her for pudding.
Alright, down the hatch. Simulation ends in 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, I guess that's going to be the end of our Jazzpunk Let's Play. It's been a wild time. I really enjoyed this game. I highly urge you guys to go buy it. Hopefully you already did before you got to this point in the series, but still, it was totally worth the time, and I really enjoyed all the little bizarre details that we got to experience. And I'm glad that you guys spent the time with me. It was 3 hours or so for the whole thing? I kind of wish it was longer, but just because I really enjoyed the experience, and I'm eagerly looking forward to this developer's next production. Marriage's consummated VHS rentals return. Really? I thought I had some of those. Pigeons? I totally did, actually. It just didn't record them for whatever reason. But anyway, thank you everybody for watching. I really appreciate that you were here, and hopefully you'll meet me over on the next Let's Play, whatever that might be. Just check out the channel, RockLeeSmile, youtube.com/RockLeeSmile. Plenty of other things to see and do, Terraria, Spelunky, Our Darker Purpose, Tower of Guns, and many, many more. So I will see you next time, and I hope you have a lovely night.